The Buddha, as remembered in Sri Lanka, is a man. The most extraordinary man, but a man. Questions like, who created the world? Does Almighty God exist? If so, does he love me? The Buddha doesn't even ask himself. Nor, he said, should we. He taught a way. The way to Nirvana.